Let's go. Ain't him.
He told himself, I need to get this. He went off stage, probably going for a shine, realized he's actually Wolf, not Boss, and then killed himself. I mean, you do, but it's not as consistent or guaranteed as you can see from Boss. Yeah, it's kind of like what we saw from Wonder Fearless. Wonder had the name too, and he just threw it away. So. I think we all have.